In the past 30 days, this educational kids channel made anywhere from $2,000 to $32,000 by simply producing children's story animations. That's a minimum of $60 to $1,000 every single day. Just think about the possibilities with that extra income. What's remarkable is that they aren't creating anything groundbreaking. They're just presenting kids' stories. But don't worry, I've got two straightforward ways to assist you. Firstly, I'll demonstrate how to craft your own narrative with a little assistance from AI. Or, if you're feeling a bit lazy, I'll introduce you to a nifty tool that does all the heavy lifting for you. Just provide it with an idea and voila, you've got yourself a story. So, whether you're keen on unleashing your creativity or prefer to take the easy route, stick around. I'll guide you through both methods, step by step. Let's dive into the first method, which I dub the manual method. This involves crafting your own story and detailing the characters within it. The second method, which is the more laid-back approach, entails feeding the tool your story idea or title. It will then whip up the entire narrative and even create the characters for you. No need to fret, I've got you covered. In this brief video, I'll walk you through both techniques in a simple, easy-to-follow manner, all with the assistance of AI. So sit back, relax, and let's explore these methods together. Let's kick things off with the first method. Firstly, we'll need to craft our own story, and AI can be a helpful tool in this process. I'll introduce you to a tool that I personally use for my writing. Just keep watching the video. Before we dive in, it's crucial to have a clear concept of the story we want to develop. This concept will guide the AI in generating the story. If you already have an idea in mind, fantastic. But if you often struggle to brainstorm ideas, fear not, because ChatGPT is here to help. Simply type your request into ChatGPT and it can provide you with story ideas. It's a straightforward solution for those moments when you need a spark of inspiration. Let me walk you through it. Head over to ChatGPT and type in, "Give me 10 kid story ideas," then hit enter on your keyboard. If your target audience is different, feel free to replace kids with whatever suits your needs. It's that simple. Once you've done that, you'll receive a list of 10 story ideas to choose from. Select one that piques your interest. Now, let's proceed to the next step. Navigate to the video description and click on the provided story generator link. This link will direct you to the same page you're currently watching. Here you'll find numerous tools available, and the best part is, they're all free to use without any restrictions. However, for the purpose of this video demonstration, we'll solely focus on the story generator tool. To begin, simply click on the story generator tool. Once you're there, paste the story idea you received from ChatGPT into the provided text box. Next, you'll need to decide how many paragraphs you want the generated story to contain. Since we aim to keep things concise for this video, I'll choose 2 paragraphs. Finally, hit the generate button and wait for the magic to unfold. It may take a moment, but the result will be worth it. Great job! Now that we've completed crafting the entire story, let's move on to the next step. The next step involves the creative aspect of bringing the story to life. To begin, click on the Artflow link provided in the video description. In Artflow, you'll discover a plethora of tools at your disposal. You can create characters, scenes, and even animate your characters if desired. However, for now, we're solely focusing on storytelling. Now, sign up for a free account. It's simple. Just hover your mouse over to the left side and click on the Sign Up button below. Enter your chosen username, email, and password. Once you've completed that, click on the Create Account button to finalize your signup process. Signing up is straightforward and hassle-free, so I won't delve into too much detail. It's something anyone can accomplish without any trouble. All right, once you're logged into your Artflow dashboard, navigate to the left toolbar and click on Story Studio. From there, hit the New Story button. You'll see 2 options pop up. Select I have a story since we've already generated our own, then choose the genre for your story. Now it's time to paste the story we generated earlier into the text box. After that, you'll need to create characters by giving them names and introductions. To do this, return to ChatGPT and type in "describe the characters in this story," followed by a colon, and then paste the story. Press enter, and you'll see ChatGPT start describing all the characters in the story. Next, copy the name of each character and paste it into the name section on Artflow. Then, copy the description of each character and paste it into the character intro section. Repeat this process for the remaining characters by clicking on the Add Another Character button. Once you've added all the characters, click on the Create This Story button. Please choose the video format from the options provided. Since I'm uploading this video to YouTube, I'll opt for the 16:9 aspect ratio. Next, you'll need to choose the visual style for the narrative. I'll go with the 3D cartoon option and click on this button. As you can observe, the character creation process has commenced. Impressive, isn't it? Now let's continue the story by clicking on this button and wait for the result. The story has finally been generated. If you click on each scene, you'll see two image options to pick from. You can play with it to see which one meets your preference. Once you're satisfied, click the export button here. It may take a moment, but soon you'll see your story come to life.
In the peaceful town of Willow Creek, whispers spread of the arrival of the mysterious, misunderstood monster. Fear and curiosity grip the townspeople as the monster's presence sparks unease.
To save it to your device, don't use the download button here. Instead, click on the three dots and select download. All right, let's move on to the second method, which is the lazy method. To begin, click on the New Story button. From there, select the Help Me Get a Story option. Now, type your target audience in the provided box or choose from the suggested options. For this video, I'll input kids, since the video is intended for children. Next, specify the purpose of the story. I'll type in to inspire children. Now, select a genre. I'll opt for a children's story. Lastly, provide an idea to generate your story. Let's navigate to ChatGPT and copy one of the ideas from there. Paste it into the text box, then click on the Generate button. We have the characters generated and the entire story too. Click on the Create This Story button. Choose the desired video format. I'll select the 16:9 for YouTube long-form content. Now, select the visual style of the story. I'll go with a 3D cartoon and click on Continue. The tool has begun creating the three characters in the story. Just look at how amazing they are. Click this button to proceed with the story. We now have the complete story. Clicking on each image allows you to choose between two image options, ensuring the best fit for the story. I'll leave the selections as they are and click on the export button at the top right corner. Now, patiently await for the final result.
In a cozy meadow, a timid glow flickered softly, listening to darkness to the unknown realm beyond. Determination burned bright within her tiny form. Whispers of unseen danger extended.
Our story has been successfully exported. To download it, click on the three dots and select the download option. And that's it. If you love similar content like this, take a look at my other videos. And if you like it, please smash the like button and make sure you subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. If you have further questions, feel free to comment down below. And see you in the next video.